This next composition that I would like to play for you tonight is entitled Haya, and I wrote it for someone that believed in my dreams and for someone that means the world to me, Her Royal Highness Princess Haya bint al-Hussein.